started back in the 60s. When resettlement came around, they uprooted our families and split up our friends and moved us from our fishing grounds. Now the government had all the answers, no way they could make a mistake. But look at the blunders they made over the years, destruction is left in its wake. Labrador is another example. By being too quick with the pen, they signed on the line and gave Churchill away. Once more we got shafted again. Now the offshore agreement is now settled. They say that we'll own it for sure, but I hope that they don't have to give it away like the Churchill in old Labrador. Fishery is just about over. No markets for pels can be found. Now the sealers no more will hunt seals in the spring. More good Newfoundlanders are let down. Now our fishery is in a shambles, but hope for the better and wish. But the answer is plain as the nose on your face. Too many boats, not enough fish. So I hope that things will all get better. There's no need to worry or fear. Ottawa will give us a hand, that's for sure. Another few hundred million this year. Now elections is our only answer to get the best that we can. Politicians will promise us all that we need, and Newfoundland will be prosperous again.